My name is Thomas. I'm 23 years old, just graduated from college, and been doing The Big Brother with Julio for about a year and a half, 2 years now.
All right, well, what's the first one say?
As soon as we met, there was just so much energy and so excited to, like, meet me and stuff like that.
All right, well, that's a really important question, so you want to hold that one in the back of your mind.
My name is Julio. I'm in fourth grade. Pretty much what I like is, like, when we do work, because he teaches me new stuff. Like, he taught me a trick about the 9 times tables. 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72, 81, and 90.
The system works.
I'm Julio's mom. Julio has 3 siblings. He's the oldest, and sometimes he feels like nobody listens to him. He always wanted an older brother, so we tried to get him in the Big Brother program, and he got in it.
Hello.
Bye,
baby. Love you.
I love you, too.
See you later.
All right, bye. He expresses himself more, and it doesn't matter, even if it's an hour, he looks forward to the days where he is gonna see Thomas. I just think that they're a match made in heaven.
So, what were you saying about the balance thing?
I don't like those shoes. Yeah, they're slippery on the bottom.
Weird.
So, like, you'll just slip and fall anytime you put them on.
Oh, I like watching it.
I wanted a little brother because I had only an older brother, and it's very, very helpful to have someone to have that interplay and dialogue with. It can kind of like teach you stuff.
On 3, let go, okay? But yours is going that way, okay? 1, 2, 3.
Then now I have a little brother. It lets me have someone I can kind of teach or talk to.
I'll race it to the top.
Oh my gosh, look at that fish.
So they hiss to startle predators.
I don't know. I feel all weird.
They're the grasshoppers that they eat. Yes, on the top one, you see them?
See the top one?
Ew, yeah.
I think it's a really good program to kind of get involved with. Just kind of like reaching back out to a community and, like, you know, help someone else out.
That was pretty gross. I thought it was pretty cool too.
Yeah, that's what I'm
You didn't like the latter one though?
Yeah.
That one.